It's no secret that social media is full of weird and sometimes wonderful things. This week has seen an example of both crop up on Twitter as a woman attempted to rally Irish users to help save a bizarre item from the 1840s. Shauna Scott, posting under the handle at SexIapa, took to Twitter to tell people about an Irish antique sex toy, made of ivory, which was sold to an international collector back in 2017. The unusual item is thought to have been carved in China before being imported to Ireland as a gift from a husband to his wife. Scott was infuriated when the item left Ireland, as she believed it belonged in the country in a museum. So when she found out that it was being sold for a second time, she knew she had to step in and do something. Scott wrote, "It is such an important piece of our Irish sexual history, but oftentimes unless there's a connection to the famine or 1916, really cool artifacts like these that give us a glimpse into the sex lives and humor of our ancestors are deprioritized and forgotten. I don't have the extra cash necessary to purchase the ghost-ridden, in more ways than one, ivory sex toy, and I have zero clue as to how museum management works or if anywhere would take it. So I need help. Who can help me save this dildo? Please, if you know someone who works in one of our national museums or the OPW or might have an interest in helping secure this thing temporarily till it finds a proper home in a museum, please tag them here. I don't want to risk it leaving Ireland again." Amazingly, hundreds began liking and sharing her posts, with many also donating money via PayPal to help her bid on the sex toy in an online auction. Thus, with the help of Twitter, Scott managed to accomplish her goal for €620, £564, and she shared the good news with those following the whole thing, saying, "Folks, we did it. We won the dildo for Ireland." People were absolutely thrilled by the good news. One person replied, "This is why I love the randomness of Twitter. Never did I think so much national pride could be derived from the winning of an auction of a haunted Victorian sex toy." Another commented, "I'm so happy for you and your haunted ivory dildo. This is wonderful." A third added, "This is an amazing story and delighted to see this iconic piece of ivory coming back home." Speaking to the Irish Times, Scott said she is now trying to find the unusual antique a new home in a museum. Her preference is for it to be sent to the Chester Beatty Library in Dublin Castle or the Decorative Arts Museum in Collins Barracks.